This is really one of my favorite times of our workshop, where we express our appreciation for everyone who has contributed to co-creating this workshop. It takes many, 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 many hands to make light work, and it's still, even if it's a labor of love, I can assure you it's still a bit of a labor. But we need to appreciate those people that have helped out so much. So I'm going to ask anybody that was a care holder. Now, here's the thing. We had so many people helping out this year that it might be the entire group stands up and lines up here for the appreciation. And that's just fine with me. That's just fine with me. But I know some of you have your little red necklace on. Those of you who have been a care holder, come on down. Come on down. Empathy, which means they have to figure out what needs to be done and help out. And that's what this group specializes in. So give them a huge round of applause. And I know they probably have worked up a terrific sweat doing all the moving the chairs and leading the group, so I brought them some handmade soaps from Oregon.
Why do you always think I need soap? Why is that? He's always giving me soap.
Rick needs a lot of soap. Did everybody get one? Okay, please.
Let's show it.
Standing ovation, everyone.
Yay!
Evelyn, do you have enough pictures? Yes. Thank you, Careholders. Evelyn and I would not survive without you. That is an understatement.